earthquakes, are distracted natural disaster. That night was stormy night, when the people suddenly got up at 4:17 because the ground was shaking heavily. People tried to get out of their houses, but some of them couldn't escape and died. Other people become homeless. In the severe weather, Syria suffers a lot. So we ask the United Nations to lift sanctions from Syria to make our country safe again. I will say to our children, you should be strong and you have to go back to your schools and learn, because you are our future.